202 AT motor with the 51 inch propeller and 100 volts, 300 amps ESD. Let's see the testing. Here's the input power. This is for thrust monitoring. This is RPM thrust voltage. Let's see.